Hello. This video is going to be a bit different to normal. I'm currently on a Great Western Railway train heading to Paddington because, funny story, the other day I was just scrolling through Instagram and I saw a post by Francis Bourgeois of him riding around on the Bluebell Railway with Percy Pig. And I was like, hold on, I recognise that because I'd actually been doing work experience there a few weeks earlier. So I left a comment on the post saying, that's Sheffield Park Station, I recognise it, I've been doing work experience there. And then the next thing I know, Francis was sending me a DM telling me that I'd been invited to Percy Pig's 30th birthday party.
So it turns out the post I'd commented on was actually a giveaway competition for the party, and I'd just won tickets.
Now I was quite confused, I wasn't sure if this was real, if it was like some sort of scam. I didn't know what was going on, I'll be honest. But turns out it was real, and I'm on my way there now. I'm not too sure what it's going to be like, but it should be interesting. So yeah, that's what this video is.
This is London
Platform.
I think we're almost there. I'm not sure what I've signed up for here. Oh well, it's an adventure. Okay, I've just gone through and holy moly, this is very pink. There is a lot of pink, and there's a giant Percy and copyrighted music. Hooray. Also, who needs a red carpet when you've got a pink carpet? Only the best for us. I've somehow been given like a VIP pass. I'm not sure I've ever been a VIP for anything before, so this is a bit surreal. Look how pink it is. Oh, there's no shortage of pinkness. That's Andy Peters, our sort of master of ceremonies for the event. He also happens to be kind of a big deal in the British TV scene, so it was exciting to see him here.
Right, Colin. Hello, Colin and Connie. They're here as well. I want a picture of you two. No offense, Percy.
As well as the music and the stalls, there was also entertainment from various entertainers, such as a bubble guy, magician, and hoop dancer? How do you even do that?
So as this is an M&S thing, we've got a lot of free food and a free drink. Bear with. Yeah. Cheers. Percy's here. I mean, it's your birthday, so I'd expect you to be here. But it's nice to see you, man. Yeah!
After I'd said hi to Percy, I decided I'd have a go at the various games and stalls they had set up around the place.
I have got to go on that. That looks like a lot of fun. Percy's pick and mix, don't mind if I do.
There's only one of these left, so I'll grab it now, before someone else does. Cool, we've struck the jackpot here, I'm telling you. Ah,
that wasn't meant to happen. Alright, I've got an ice cream from the ice cream van behind me, and come on, tell me you don't want that. It's very nice. It's very nice. And they're having a dance off over there. Oh my goodness, there's a conga.
fly at the back.
My dad's looking very disappointed in me. Oh dear.
Okay, so the problem is going to be the person.
What am I going to win? It's like the goes on a bit.
You're kidding me!
This is the part where we realise just how fast I am at things like this. Yeah. Okay, I'm still low. Yeah! What was that with the setting? And that, I got one.
Has that one got one on both sides?
Yeah.
So I can just pick. I'll do the bottom one. No, I'll do this one because it's more difficult.
What I'm going to do is we're going to play spin the wheel. There's a wheel right over there, and it's spin or dare. Or
ha ha! Yeah. What do I win?
See you over there. 1 minute from now.
Another one. I've got like 25,000 of these already today. I've got so many of these. So, I spun the wheel already earlier, but now it's being done properly instead of just for the hell of it.
Alfie, your spin has landed on... Oh, spin again! Oh! Yes! Alfie has won a prize. Alfie,
like a mini golf, tin alley, coconut shy. Let's give each of them a go now.
Yeah. No editing at all.
I promise that went in. Yeah! I'm amazing, and that definitely went in first time every go. I am far too easily amused. I love this because it looks like you've just got a load of balls, but they're actually floating and you can just like, they're being suspended by air and you can just do that underneath them. And they don't, that's so cool!
Cool factor aside, at this point, Francis had turned up. And after I'd thanked him for the tickets, we played the tin alley together.
Oh, you can do it.
Yeah! Okay,
you can still do it. That was your practice shot.
It was my practice shot.
Nice shot. Ooh, look at that.
That
in really one.
Good. That couldn't really have been good. More perfect. Yeah.
Exactly. You got to go for the bottom right. One. Come on, Whitney Houston's going to help you.
Very good.
Do you know what? I've been on this stand, that is the best I've had yet.
I was not expecting to do so well. I'm very happy.
There you go. You see? You don't try, you don't know.
Yeah.
Well done.
And thank you for filming.
No worries.
Yeah.
Here we go.
You got four to beat, remember? Okay. Good luck.
You're vicious.
That was good, actually.
It was good. Also good.
This guy's on fire!
Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, oh. Oh no.
I know. Oh, look at that.
Oh, well done.
Thank you. Well done to yourself. You did very well.
Well, I think it just shows that slow and steady wins the race.
Definitely, yeah.
I think I had too much pace on it.
I'm just terrible at this one. quite.
Oh, so
ah, there we go.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's nice. That's nice.
Hold on, let me.
Yeah, I like that. That's cool. Let's hope my glasses don't bugger it up. Let's have a look. Yeah, yeah. Well, that's cool, isn't it? I now look all glittery.
And so, it was time for the grand finale, and to wish Percy a very happy birthday with the classic cake and sing-song.
A round of applause for Percy Pig!
Yay!
The reason that we are all here celebrating 30 years of Percy Pig and, of course, the fantastic relationship, but hello, the fantastic relationship that Percy Pig has with M&S and Sparks. All together, let's sing for Percy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Percy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Birthday, dear Percy.
Happy birthday.
Hey!
Here it is, Percy. As you can see.
Oh my God.
Here we have for you, Percy, your very own. Over here behind you again. Here we go. Perfect. Look at that, Percy.
Holy moly.
Percy Pig. For everybody here and everybody at M&S, happy birthday, the round of applause for Percy!
Now that's a
so
big
So everybody,
hit.
I'd just like to say thank you so much for coming. I hope you've had a lovely time courtesy of Percy's birthday, Xbox. Now, you will be able to get a piece of this cake when you're leaving today. We're more than happy for you to hang around, enjoy yourself, and enjoy everything here until around 6:30 today. But that cake is real, and you'll get to have some of it. Have a nice evening. Bye-bye.
Yay! See you, Percy.